Okay, so I didn't get any messages from Dean Semioli, but I know he's not the biggest fan of prog rock. He likes his rock and roll, his simple rock and roll, his pocket player rock and roll, his British rock and roll where he could use his words like color, using a U in the word color, and words like trousers and stateside. So that's where Semioli resides, more in like the UK in his mindset. Also like New York Village type of scene too. I'm we have to have differences in organizations. I'm more the progressive rock guy, the fast player, Lycan kind of guy. Anyway, here we go for Know Your Bass Player University.